And Yemen Houthi rebels fired missiles and drones at the heart of Saudi Arabia's oil industry on Sunday, attacking Saudi Aramco facility, Ras Tanura, a military target in Saudi cities of Dammam, Asir and Jazan. The Iran-aligned group's military spokesperson said that the group fired 14 drones and 8 ballistic missiles across the border.
تمكنت القوة الصاروخية وسلاح الجو المسير من تنفيذ عملية هجومية واسعة ومشتركة في العمق السعودي ب14 طائرة مسيرة وثمانية صواريخ باليستية، منها 10 طائرات مسيرة نوع صمات 3 وصاروخ ذي الفقار. استهدفت شركة أرامكو في ميناء راس التنورة وأهدافا عسكرية أخرى بمنطقة الدمام.
The Saudi Energy Ministry said an oil storage yard at Ras Tanura, the site of an oil refinery and the world's biggest offshore oil loading facility, was attacked with a drone. The ministry said that the attack came from the sea. The area targeted is home to most of Saudi Aramco's oil production and export facilities. The attack comes after the Saudi-led coalition fighting the Houthis intercepted 10 drones launched by the Iran-backed rebels on Sunday. The coalition conducted airstrikes on Yemen's Houthi-controlled capital, Sana'a. Fighting has also intensified on the ground in Yemen, in Marib and Taiz regions. The Houthis have recently stepped up cross-border missile and drone attacks on Saudi Arabia. The Iranian-aligned rebel group is battling the Saudi-led military coalition since it intervened in Yemen's civil war in 2015. Many countries, including the United States, are trying to use diplomatic channels to end this conflict. The conflict in Yemen is largely seen as a proxy war between Saudi Arabia and Iran. But the Houthis, who ousted the internationally recognized government from power in the capital, Sana'a, in late 2014, deny being puppets of Tehran and say they are fighting a corrupt system and foreign aggression.